The Aussies have started to get a bit excited now.